here's a little drill we're going to demonstrate. Greg and Wes here. When you're working close with another fighter, I like this as pre-sparring. Like to do this before you learn how to do this in a controlled setting before you actually learn how to spar. It's rolling with the body shots. Instead of just blocking with the body shots, it beats the hell out of your elbows and arms. Let me demonstrate real quick how you want to roll. If you want to get in front of another guy and bend, keep your knees bent, when you shoot that your right hook to my body, just turn just enough. Just ride with that punch just enough. You don't want to take yourself out of position by rolling too much. Just enough. You want to ride with it. But it's kind of ride with that power. When you shoot the other one, just like that. It's much better than the standing there blocking, blocking like this doing the jab. Get your arms beat up. If you're a pro fighter, like Rocky Marciano used to do back in the day, he was a very undersized, very powerful heavyweight. He would break, people don't understand this, he would break people's elbows, bruise their arms, even break their wrists sometimes, because he would just relentlessly beat at the arms, and that towards the end of the fight, the fighter couldn't even keep his arms, better roll with that shit. So, he's just a little devil. These guys are brand new. It's good to see. Keep your hands up.
And this little drill to do, good drill to do. This is what boxing's about, the sweet science, learning how to defend yourself, learn the defense. You don't see a lot of these young fighters nowadays rolling with punches. They're not taught it. This is how you learn it. Learn this now before you actually spar. The purpose of sparring is to work on things, not learning how to fight when you spar. You do learn how to fight when you spar, you learn a lot about yourself, but you learn the fine aspects of boxing in these little drills here. Then you can display that in sparring. Time it out. The key is to get some timing. And it's good to mix up the partners that do this so you can get used to different timing. Nothing's going to be perfect in sparring. It's not a perfect world. You can try to work with a perfect scenario now, but it's not going to be perfect in a real world setting if fighters are coming at you. Stop now. Stay put when you punch. Not paying attention. Stay put when you punch. Then move. That's what you got to keep in mind when you do this too. It's very important. Then you can move. But it's a good drill, see? And they'll get better with this the more they can do it. But you ride with that punch. Old school fighters, Ezra Charles, Sugar Ray Robinson, the old Mongoose, Archie Moore, all those guys. YouTube them. You don't have to buy tapes nowadays. YouTube them. You watch them doing this. This is what boxing is about. More trainers need to be doing this. That's why you look in this gym, we got old school sixers all around. This is how we fight.